Hi guys, we're going to make cookie shaped heart cookies today. And this is the Play-Doh part we're going to make. And this is the Play-Doh we're going to use. You roll it into a ball, then you flatten it out and get your rolling pin. And you flatten it round out and you roll it out like a fat, nice ball. Okay, but we need it flatter and we need it thick. Okay, so roll it out like this, do it a little further down, then it will be like a smooth, solid, good, flat surface. Okay, hi! Great, we're going to push these hot cookie hearts down. And then we get a nice flat bit, roll it out again, see if you've got it. Then you get your heart cookie shaper, and then you push it down. And there we have it, our heart shaped cookies. Bye guys! See you again!